I never got to sing this one. I've not blithered too long, I probably have. What else can I say? So, that's how it goes. There's a bit of dobro on this sometimes. I'm from America. Sandals and Jesus, a bit in my walking shoes. Yeah, Jesus, I live my life and my story, and he had all my details and clues. If he had met you as I did, my darling, if he loved you like I do, Jesus also would have rolled up his sleeves and he would have got a tattoo. Darling, it is love that makes me do anything, and oh, what love can turn us all into. If I'm a sinner, darling, I'll be unoriginal, and I'll commit some unoriginal sins with you. There's no snow white goodness, there's good and bad, and all of us have a vision of the world. I'll be myself and I'll be true. I want to fight to build a heaven on earth. That's what the very first and the very last Christian, Jesus the wanderer from Nazareth, would do. What? And Jesus the carpenter would do. Powerful, you tell me I'm damned, my heart, my soul, and every tissue, because I refuse to close my eyes and to pray. They say the missionaries stole the people's land away. The mercenaries use the Bible to take power and to rule over me and to colonize you. No, I don't believe in our pie in the sky. Once up above the four in the sky, so blue, I'll be all religions. I'll be Muslim, Christian, pagan, Buddhist, and a Hindu. I want to fight to build a heaven on earth. That's what I think, and the government would do. What Joe Hell would do. Well, we'll fight to build a heaven on earth. That's what I want to do. To do what they would like Martin Luther can carry from. When I die, cut me up and pass me all around. Mix me into a healthy stew to help someone live on. Get my organs away. Somewhere in you, let have my heart, my liver, and my lung. The let the sweet life continue. I want to fight over to heaven on earth. That's what I think Jesus would do. The low paid nurses, I'm walking out on the sick. They're on strike because they're challenging the greedy few. I'm not crossing the picket line, and I'm not a scam, not for one pound, 50 or a two. I want the lame to walk, I want the blind to see. The fight for a health care to be free. It shouldn't just be for the well-to-do. It's a struggle, it's a war, it's a life and death issue. I want to fight to build a heaven on earth. That's what I think, and what government would do. What a Jesus, the working man would do. Up on the cross, Che Guevara ended up too, and like Joe Hell, for everything he did, for what he felt, and for everything he knew, with Christ was around on earth the day too. The Klan would lynch him, he'd be a very strange fruit. The FBI would double cross him and beat him black and blue. They twist the evidence till all their lies became true. They throw him into jail as a troublemaking Jew. I want to fight to build a heaven on earth. That's what I think Nat Turner would do. We'll fight the fascists and the Ku Klux Klan. We'll fight till we're through. We'll fight to build a heaven on earth. That's was Sacco and Van City were two, where John McClane from Glasgow were down. Jesus, a black man who loved to laugh and to joke with you. He was the god or a ghost, he was an African Jew and a humble and inquisitive carpenter who was handy with a saw and a hammer and a screw. Maybe once he tried to make a didgeridoo. If he'd been born in Mississippi, would have sung the blues. A boy white would have been called a boy named Sue. He moved around so much that he never booked a statue. He never wrote a script or an auto cue. Everything he said and did was in so true. He would have drunk with the suit. That's what a Goldman would do. What Sojourner Truth would do. But when we fight to build a heaven on earth, that's what I want to do. To do what they would all Martin Luther King carry through. We'll fight to build a heaven on earth like Gandhi tried to do. To do what they would all Salvador Allende carry through. To sing what they would all Victor Hara sing to you. To do what they would all Malcolm X say to you.